My name is Brett Monia. I'm Senior Vice President of Drug Discovery Research at Isis Pharmaceuticals, and today I'm pleased to share with you some of the results from our study in collaboration with Dr. Stefano Rivella. The purpose of this study was to elevate levels of hepcidin expression using an antisense strategy against Tmprss6 to reverse organ iron accumulation and anemia in animal models of iron overload and beta-thalassemia. Hepcidin is the master regulator of iron metabolism, which is suppressed in iron overload and beta-thalassemia intermediate, and Tmprss6 is the critical negative regulator of hepcidin expression. There were four main conclusions from this study. First, potent second-generation antisense oligonucleotides were identified that lowered Tmprss6 levels, resulting in elevated levels of hepcidin in mice. Second, Tmprss6 antisense treatment reversed the iron overload phenotype in a mouse model of iron overload, the HFE knockout mouse. Third, Tmprss6 antisense treatment also reversed the anemia phenotype in a mouse model of beta-thalassemia intermediate, the Th3++- mouse model. And fourth, targeting Tmprss6 using antisense technology may offer a therapeutic strategy to treat hereditary hemochromatosis and beta-thalassemia intermediate in humans. This figure shows our antisense strategy against Tmprss6. It involves an RNase-H-mediated degradation pathway involving our antisense oligonucleotide, which is chemically modified with second-generation chemistry, formulated in saline solution and administered subcutaneously. Upon administration into an animal, the antisense oligonucleotide enters the hepatocyte where it hybridizes to the Tmprss6 messenger RNA through Watson-Crick hybridization mechanisms. This duplex is recognized by the RNase-H enzyme, which degrades the Tmprss6 messenger RNA, thereby blocking Tmprss6 RNA translation into protein. Indeed, we were very successful in achieving our goals. As shown here, administration of either of two antisense oligonucleotides against Tmprss6, ASO1 or ASO2, produced a dose-dependent reduction in Tmprss6 messenger RNA in the liver. This resulted in a corresponding dose-dependent elevation in hepcidin expression. This also produced a dose-dependent reduction in serum iron levels and in serum transferrin saturation as well. With that, I'd like to hand it over to Dr. Stefano Rivella, who will take you into more details of the study.
Hi, my name is Stefano Rivella and I work in your city at the Weill Cornell Medical College in the Department of Pediatrics and the Department of Cell Biology and Development. This study has been possible by the hard work of Dr. Carla Caso in my laboratory and Dr. Shulin Guo, a collaborator of Dr. Monia at Isis Pharmaceuticals. So hepcidin is the iron master regulator that controls the iron transporter ferroportin, modulating iron absorption. So iron is important for many cellular functions, including hemoglobin synthesis, but an excess of iron can be toxic. In HFE-related hemochromatosis, patients suffer of iron overload due to low levels of hepcidin and increased iron absorption. If left untreated, iron overload can lead to severe morbidity and mortality. Beta-thalassemia is a disorder associated with mutation in the beta-globin gene. Reduced expression of the beta-globin gene leads to formation of toxic hemochromes, erythroid cell death, and ineffective erythropoiesis. In this disorder, the level of hepcidin is reduced and iron absorption increased, leading to iron overload. Administration of Tmprss6 antisense oligonucleotides in mice affected by hemochromatosis led to increased hepcidin expression. This was associated with normalization of serum iron concentration and transferrin saturation levels. There was also significant reduction of liver iron concentration compared to controls. In animals affected by beta-thalassemia, Tmprss6 antisense oligonucleotides increase hepcidin expression, normalizing serum iron concentration and transferrin saturation levels. Liver iron concentration was also greatly reduced, such that these values were now in the normal range. Furthermore, splenomegaly was greatly improved both in males and females. Increased expression of hepcidin not only reduced tissue iron levels, but had a beneficial effect on erythropoiesis by ameliorating red blood cell and hemoglobin synthesis. In conclusion, injection of these Tmprss6 antisense oligonucleotides improved iron homeostasis and hematopoiesis in mouse models of iron overload, suggesting that this approach may be useful in place of or in addition to current therapeutic strategies. Thank you.